Wow. Well, right now it says 90 because my counter says 99. So.
EA Sports, as we welcome you to Green Bay, Wisconsin. For
yeah, my confidence is 99.
Both teams play well last week, Phil. They both won. I don't know how much of a factor that'll be, but we're getting set for kickoff. It's always a factor when you play well. It makes you believe in what you're doing.
Yeah, a little bit.
And when you believe, that even makes you better than your talent level. So this is going to be fun to watch.
Yeah, it will be. It's going to be a long fucking game. Oh, God damn it. I hate your fucking helmet. Fair enough.
The Eagles will take the snap from the 25.
What the fuck? Hey, man, this time it isn't me playing defense, so I'm not shitty. But, I mean, my defense is still shitty, but you can't blame me.
Will go ground. And that's a gain of maybe five. Here's our look at the Eagles offense. Middle of the road.
Wait, who's your running back?
Yards on the
season. NFL McCray?
Perhaps this week in practice they figured something out.
Oh, what the?
Trying to power his way right up the middle. And with that, let's look at the Packers defense. They will once again be trying to crash right across.
Yeah,
the
I heard you, dumbass.
And take down the quarterback.
Oh, shit.
Because they're the best in the league when it comes to that. Ball is out. The defense has the football.
Nice job, fucktard.
First down at the 48. This play call is for the fullback.
Did he seriously only gain? Oh, he.
Now that we've got a
ball, he gained four.
Let's look at the Packers' offense. Will they finally find a way to run up and down the field? So far on the year, it's been boring.
Yeah, you told me.
Second and six. Woods with the catch. They'll mark him at the 46.
Yeah, you did.
This defensive front
literally
is
just
so
what I said.
Disruptive and in the quarterback space.
Fuck.
Martin lines up in the backfield.
Huh?
Robert Woods with
go.
Reception.
Oh, man. I'm better than you.
That's a good job by the receiver. Running the drag route across the field. These are not easy throws for the quarterback, but he sticks it right on him for the completion. First down at the 37. Woods with the catch. He's tackled at the 30. Second and three. Martin's gonna take.
Dude, why the hell would you do that? You had such a clear opening, and then you decide, oh, I'm gonna juke myself out. Are you fucking dumb, dude?
Second and short. They know they have a conservative coach on the other side. They played for the run, and they stopped it short of the first down. Third and four. It's caught by Matthews.
You mad, bro?
Coming to the line at the 25. We'll send it back to the quarterback out of the gun. And it's caught by Jared Cook. Jones is there to take it down.
Oh, shit. What the fuck?
You got to be agile when you make these kind of catches. Running these short drag routes across the
fucking
field.
Fucking dogs.
That time
that's
we saw the agility of the receiver. Nice catch.
Yeah, I'm about to, what are you right now? 8-3? I'm going to make you 8-3. You're 8-2 right now. I'm going to make you 8-3.
And it's knocked down.
I will.
That's a nice play that time by the defense.
Me? I'll make it to the wild card.
You've got to stop him from scoring. That was a good job of scoring.
I will, dude. You don't even know.
Second and 10.
Yeah, fuck it. No, I'm not, but I can run.
First down that time inside the red zone, but there's only so many things the offense can do.
Because he's a balanced quarterback, so that means that he has some speed. He doesn't have a lot, but he has some.
Loading up that defensive front.
Boom, look at that.
For the Packers.
fucker. Something you couldn't do, huh?
Extra point is good. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. And a touchback here will bring the ball out to the 20. The Eagles offense back on the field.
All
right,
bitch, I'm ready to see you throw an interception here, okay?
The turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them. Yeah, it did, Jim, but you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there, be aggressive, and see if you can score some points.
Oh, Mike Levante's white this time?
Second down and six.
The hell?
The give. That's a pickup of 14. What a good job by the running back that
your
time.
Dick.
He reads the box very well, and he picks his way through there and picks up a first down. That's nice. They're able to move the chains after that last run.
Wago hat.
The Eagles bring in an extra tight end for this play. Beckham's got it on a pass. Had some heat on it. This is one of those guys, when you talk about receivers, no matter what, he is always open. If the coverage is tight, don't worry. Throw it out there. He'll make a play. First and 10. They're setting up screen. Second down coming up. Here's the handoff. Wide to the left. And picks up maybe three or four. Got to give a lot of credit to the defense. They were
third and seven. Let's go. Yeah, he definitely does because he sucks ass.
To pick up a first. The Eagles snap it at the 41.
Told your ass. Yeah, you are definitely Jay Cutler, bro. You are definitely Jay Cutler.
Absolutely, the offense take advantage of this situation.
Yeah, I know he should have, but it didn't happen.
And that was an awesome interception they just made.
Fuck. I don't give a shit.
The Eagles go with the dime formation here on defense.
Oh, fuck. Oh, okay. Now he caught it. Offensive pass my ass.
And we've reached the 2-minute warning in this one.
Hell no. Man, you're bullshit. Shut the fuck up. You ain't even played. You better shut your mouth. You better shut your freaking mouth. Oh, shit.
Ah,
damn it.
Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position,
that's okay.
You have a chance to make the play. That time they did.
I'm still up 7-0. I do. Dude, I'm still up 7-0, stupid. Oh, hell no. Damn, son. Yeah, see, man. Yeah, I think that Richard Sherman's better than OBJ. I'm just saying.
This game has turned into just a big mess, Bill, as no one seems to be able to hold on to the football.
Yeah, so is OBJ.
The play is sloppy.
Are you shitting me?
The plays has also been, I think, a little sloppy. Give these guys a better chance to make some positive plays.
No, he's not dating Kim down there.
Dating
Foley or Courtney or some ugly ass bears. Yeah, dude, I don't give a fuck. Yeah, that's because my offensive line sucks. Dude, what the hell? They keep on suggesting the same fucking play every goddamn time. It's fucking slants and stick. That's all that they offer. What the fuck? Ah, shit, dude.
Not much has gone right for this team, Phil, but the interception might just be the spark that the offense can feed off of before halftime.
Yeah, well, that's what you thought last drive, too, and guess what? It didn't help them last time.
Line to play better. When they play better, it helps all the skilled people.
Oh, shit, I forgot I'm not defense. I can't do shit. Oh, what the fuck? How the hell did he catch that, dude? Did damn it.
First down at the 28. Greg Olsen has the catch. The Eagles signal for the timeout, and that's the first one they've used. The Eagles at the line of scrimmage.
That's fine, dude.
First down and 10.
Got 50 seconds to make it the rest of the way.
Tries to get the feet down, but this will be ruled incomplete.
Got to get the
defense. Oh, it's incomplete. Okay.
A lot of credit there, don't you, Jim? They are all over the receivers, all over the field, nowhere to throw it, and it just results in an incompletion.
Second down and 10. Olsen's there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it.
Oh. Who is that, Gronk? Okay. Yeah.
Managing that clock, such a big deal in the NFL. That's why they're hurrying up. Don't use that timeout. The Eagles in for the score.
Boy, things suddenly feel a lot different as that touchdown ties things,
what
Phil,
the hell
right
that?
Before the intermission.
Oh, yeah, it just changes everything. It puts one team in a funk because they let the other team tie it up. And, of course, when you're the team that's behind,
I will.
And you score
I
that
will.
Touchdown,
I will find a way.
Tie it up before halftime, man, that makes you feel great.
And Wallace got it.
Why the hell did you just run it? He just ran into him. He didn't even try to avoid him. He just hi, daddy. Like, Jesus Christ, man.
That didn't go their way. That turnover led to turnover points. And now let's see if the offense can get that back, though.
Oh, fuck that. Okay, time out. Hello. How is that bullshit, dude? You call every single one that I catch. You call every single one that I catch. You're like, oh, that's bullshit. Fuck you.
Takes it from the gun.
Oh, hell. Diaco. Holy shit. Timeout. Timeout like a motherfucker. Holy shit. I'm even scared. Do I get a half? Okay, good. Oh, fuck, Charlie. Holy shit.
This is a long field goal about to
be attempted. Oh, fuck. I don't know. Guess we're about to find out, though. Oh, nope. He missed.
He missed.
I think it was a risky decision to sit out there and kick this long field goal. They miss it, and look what they've done.
God, that was risky as fuck. I don't know why he did it.
Very good field position.
First down at the 47.
No, it's a fucking no. No, fuck no.
One half down and both offenses still searching for answers. We've got a defensive battle on our hands, and Larry Ridley is coming up next. And Wallace is going to drop to a
hey,
knee
fuck
here,
you.
So this
guess
will
what?
Come out to the 20.
I couldn't do
Packers
anything,
offense
so.
Comes onto the field after a tie ball game through two quarters.
God damn it,
dog.
Usually why the hell y'all fight over Kyle's
just kind of get the advantage. Why? Because the defense starts to
holy piss.
Little, and you can spring different plays.
Dude, they're blitzing so fucking much, man. They're blitzing so much, bro. You don't even know.
Have a good drive right here.
Every fucking play, they're like, oh, here. We're coming against you.
13.
Yeah, that play, bitch.
Man,
hey, shut the hell up. Shut the hell up. I'm just a pussy ass bitch. That's all I do. Hey, man. Yeah, I'm just a pussy.
Oh.
He wasn't looking.
Another reception.
Yeah. Offensive play sheet. They don't have many
so I took advantage of that.
Situation.
Hell yeah.
But that is a really nice job that time by the offense, the quarterback.
Yeah, and then they sent their safety into blitz on me, and it didn't fucking work, did it? I'm too good, bro. I'm way too good.
Martin's in the backfield. Single back set. All
right. Yeah.
This is a wide receiver, Phil, right here, who loves to get his hands on the football.
Yeah, we've talked about him all day long. What else can I say about him except he's great? Jim, that's what he has in common with you.
First and 10.
And
knocks the ball out.
Good anticipation that somewhere. Time by the defender. Okay. He gets to the receiver just as the football is arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
The Packers from the 32. Intercepted. Midway through the third, and this defense has given the offense a great opportunity to seize command.
Yeah.
All they have, and listen, I think right now you get to this time of the game, midway through the third quarter,
Fuck.
It's time for the offense to take advantage of an opportunity and go out there and make a play. If they do that, that's going to go a long way in winning this football game.
And off the mark on that short throw. Second down after the incompletion. From the pressure.
Dude, can y'all like
they tackle him
can y'all watch this quarterback and just
always
like
be alert for this
cream the shit out of
him when he gets the chance. He is excellent with it. He is a quarterback with the abilities of a running back.
Now first and 10. Scrambling
what the
now.
Fuck
and now he'll slide.
That's a really smart job that time by the quarterback. Pick up all the yards you can, and before you're going to get hit, slide in there like you're going to second base.
The Eagles will take the snap from the 35. Gets away from the pressure. And they get the sack.
That's a bad job by the offense that time. There's no doubt about it. The blitz by the defense, they do not do a good job of finding out where everybody's blitzing from. They let a guy come free, and that free blitzer, or as we call him, free runners, he gets the hit on QB and takes him down.
I call bullshit again. Wait, offense pass? Yeah. Offensive pass, yeah.
The Eagles have decided now to go for it on fourth down. And
oh, well,
a short
that's
situation.
A good sign that I should blitz him. Because they're going to run it. Oh, shit. Are you fucking kidding me?
The Packers
are you joking?
Able to make the stop there, and they'll
damn it.
Stay on the field a little bit longer.
Well, sometimes when it's fourth and short, the toughest man wins. And that time, the defense was not the toughest unit.
Hell no, I don't, dude,
play
if I'm 5-6, I'm going to be pissed. Dude, I am making the wild card. Are you shitting me?
He'll take the snap, the first here in the fourth quarter. Got a big lane. He steps out.
He is a good runner with the football, not like most quarterbacks.
Yeah, well, if I was playing defense,
league,
this thing would be a little bit different right now. I'm just saying.
To do it as a running back.
It's some bullshit, man.
First down at the 49. And now
oh, my
off.
Fucking God. Yeah, on. That's on you, too. You threw it over the line, dumbass.
Well, Phil, he scrambled around, and then he moved past the line of scrimmage when he made that throw.
You know, all you have to do, Jim, as long as some part of your body is at or behind the line of scrimmage when the football leaves your hand, that's legal. That time, easy to see. Quarterback quick pass.
Wow.
Well, but it's third long. I'll just say this. Be very careful on the offensive side.
An extra tight end on the field for this one. Third and 10. Takes off with it. Amaro's got it on a pass that had some heat.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been.
When I pull up on the nigga telling me bad back, I'm too good with
the
word.
There's no question he caught the ball, but there is a question whether or not he got both feet in bounds.
Well, first off, you want to make sure it's a clean catch on the sidelines.
Not
does
me.
Does he have possession of the football? And then once you declare he has possession of the football, let's look down at both feet, see if they're in bounds, and don't forget, you must maintain possession of the football as you go to the ground. Oh, we got us a nice drive going here, Jim. Another first down. They are just making one solid play after another and just marching down the field. Teams in the NFL spend about 30-40% of their time all week long practicing plays in the red zone. So there's a lot they can do here. Let's see if they come up with something that works.
This long drive continues. The Eagles come to the line of scrimmage and empty out the backfield. Everyone split out wide. Credit Darryl Washington with that tackle. Wasting no time now for this next play.
Wow, this defense sucks.
The offense is back on the field here with fourth and three to go. Dropping back three. The Eagles.
Boom. And now you get no points, stupid.
Every decision now is going to be heavily scrutinized. And that fourth
I'm not getting nothing. Are you sure?
Well, we'll see.
All that I need is a freaking field goal, right? I've only thrown three dummies.
Right.
And I'm not throwing left and right. I'm not throwing them left
here.
And right. I'm throwing them to one person.
On fourth down. The game is tied. Punt the football and wait
Damn
for
it.
A better chance to try to win.
How much farther can we go back?
Take the penalty.
Like, shit, man. We're already so far back.
Spot here.
Oh, shit. Are you fucking... Dude. Learn how to catch the ball. He didn't even try for the ball, though. You see that?
When you're throwing the slant route, you got to throw it right into the stomach of the receiver.
What the hell?
So it's easy for him to make the catch, and he can protect himself also.
There you go.
Games 13.
All right. You're getting close.
Reception today.
Well, that was an awesome job that time by the quarterback getting out of the pocket. He keeps the play alive and able to throw it down the field for a nice completion.
Underneath,
fuck!
Find the mark that time.
All right, fourth and three, right?
Goes incomplete.
Fourth and one, okay. Let's see what we can do here. I don't like my chances of this,
they can pick up the first in this short yardage situation and keep the offense on the field.
Oh, I'd rather do this. Please fucking run straight. That's all you have to do. Thank you. And we got the first down.
Desperately wanted that stop, but now they'll have to stay on the field.
Hell yeah. I feel good about that one. Now we just got to get to, what, the 30? 30 and get
the
field goal.
Throw it over
Whoa.
The middle.
Go. Boy, you might actually lose, man. You might actually lose.
Like a quandary. Do we use a big guy? Well,
I didn't think that I was actually going to beat you, though.
A small guy?
No,
well, he's not big enough. They get pushed around. I don't know what you're going to do. Just make sure you're a good tackler after they catch it.
Time for the hurry-up offense. The Packers will take the snap from the 45.
Oh.
Pass is made, but the hit knocks the ball out. Incomplete.
Yeah.
Good timing by the defensive player that time.
That.
He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
Third and six.
Out All right, go.
Now
okay. It's a first.
Onto the opponent's
Fuck it.
Side of the field.
The key to being a really good route runner and running these drag routes across the field is show some courage. Mm-hmm. Don't worry about what's in front of you. The quarterback will take care of that.
And now we reach the two-minute warning. The Eagle sat at the line. Dime package. First and ten.
Oh, are you fucking dumb, dude?
Jones is the one who made the big stop.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Two tight ends on the field here. Second and 12.
Oh my God.
What a hit that time.
You need to hold on to the freaking ball.
This league will run a draw play
on
third
and
one. Why? Because they're just looking for field position pick up a few yards, and then by some miracle, if the running back's able to make guys miss, break some tackles,
oh, please,
and pick up a first down.
You freaking reach, dude. Mike Wallace is the worst receiver ever. Oh my God. No, I'm not playing it, dude.
Yeah, this will be fun to watch. What's going to be the strategy on the offensive side when it hadn't worked for you all day long? Do you have a play or a sequence of plays up your sleeve?
Dude, I'm just saying, though, that got right to him. Right? He held on to the fucking ball, and then he's like, oh, fuck it. Throw us the damn ball away.
Dropping back now into the shotgun. Woods with the catch.
Robert Woods, man. Robert Woods, here we go. Here we go. Oh, boy.
The Eagles with two extra defensive backs in the dime. Doug Martin.
Go, son. Oh, my gosh. Thank you.
Well, of course, call the timeout now to stop
the Packers
moving inside the 20 and the red zone. Last week, they just feasted on that part of the field.
Well, we were in practice on Friday.
Oh, my God. Dude, I have such a problem with people dropping the ball.
It's a tie game. We'll see if all that
I don't understand that, man.
What a drive this has been.
I hope not.
The Packers, pistol set here. Second and 10.
Wait, you're going to take it into OT?
Complete to Wallace.
Play call at the time by the offensive coordinator. Down inside, when you're inside the 20-yard line or the red zone, find ways to complete the pass. They did that time.
The Packers come to the line, fourth quarter, with two timeouts remaining.
Here we go.
Third and 2. They'll run it here.
Shit,
here with under 2 to go as they want to preserve the clock.
When you start out in bad field position, it's up to the coach to get you out of it. What a job by the coordinator. They have marched down the field. Now they're inside the red zone. Let's see if they can score.
We've got about a minute to go here, and the game is tied. Gonna try and scramble now. And that's a 2-yard gain. They're just grinding away down here.
If I would have fumbled, I would have cried.
It's hard always to think like, that you're gonna come out and just make big plays. You've got to do the dirty work, and this offense is doing it right now.
Third, you know what to do. Did he make it in? Let's go. Yeah.
But there's still plenty of time left. This game is far from over.
There is. Nice play.
Oh, this is good, man. You have, dude, you have not won one of your games yet, have you?
They've been working on their 2-minute offense also.
You haven't won either of your games, have you?
The Eagles offense.
Yeah, that's your play.
Has a chance here, Phil. Late in the game, can they make something happen?
Well, it's going to be interesting to see, Jim. I think let's look at it from the defensive side. Know the situation. If they get the ball, they catch a pass, make sure you come up and make the tackle. Don't let them catch and run and get a big play against you.
Comes down with the defender tips it out. So coming off an incomplete deep pass, there just aren't that many plays you can call right here when you're desperate.
No, there's not many. And look, you got to throw it down there. You got to hope for your skilled athletes to make a play. The defense was ready that time.
Made a mistake trusting him.
Deep throw on this upcoming play.
Especially against Richard Sherman. Nuh-uh. Get out of here.
This is an almost must-convert scenario. Third down coming up here in the late stages. Yes, that's four down territory, but you don't want to face make or break at this point.
Yeah, on the defensive side, now it's time for the coach to do his job. Be aggressive. Call a defense that the offense has not seen so far today. If you do that, I think you'll catch a surprise.
Boy.
It's another big stop here.
See,
man,
he can't even compete with Richard Sherman.
Well, now the big play comes, Jim.
It was him versus Richard Sherman, bro.
I say this,
and he couldn't even do it. That's what I'm saying, man. OBJ's a joke.
Airing it out. The Eagles.
Thanks. Appreciate
it. The shit, man. First down and kept the drive going.
Are you mad?
For what appeared to be a winning drive.
Well, there's a lot of people to blame on that drive. I don't think anybody did a good job.
Holy shit.
The offensive line, the receivers, and the quarterback. back, they're all at fault.
The Eagles continue to find themselves in games that come down to the wire. A week ago, they secured a victory, but they trail in this one right now, partner.
In the NFL, your whole season really evolves around how you play in the close games. If you don't perform well in the close games, well, you're not going to go to the playoffs.
Hey, man, he dropped it. He dropped it.
Third down following the incompletion.
Nah, man, don't do this. Boom, that's the end of the game.
Jarred loose.
The end of the game.
For Phil Simms and all the crew, Jim Nance saying so long.
All right, that's cool. I don't care.